I don't... Oh wait, might as well go down here. Right, we got her opinion. And then, oh, your opinion? Can I get your opinion? Nope, cool. Sick. Sorry I asked. And you just want flowers because your dialogue is incomplete. Yeah, I already gave you the flower, literally. And look at the pathing. That's fucked. Oh my god, he's glitched himself there. Disgusting. Time to hop in the sewage, I guess. Oh, is that a little chumley egg? No, probably not. Korean guard trousers, made from Korean metals. The lightness of these metals is unparalleled, allowing nimble movement and strong resistance in combat. Awesome. All I had to do was to drop into in the sewers. Hey, Cinder Stubborn, how you doing? Let me give you a cheers. There we go. Yes. And what are you playing? Please don't let it be retro category. Please let it be an actual game. Oh, retro, god damn it. there's gotta be a way of doing this so that you can like shout out the actual game instead of oh it's retro. It's like yeah. One day we'll have the technology, Sinistubborn. Oh, that's a Chumley! Chumley, please! Oh, please, I want you! Chumley! Chumley, please! Ah! Chumley, please! Ah! Need! Ah! I need my Chumley egg. Alright, I'm about to get him. No worries. Here we go. Hello, my little Chumley. Love it. Is there anything else hanging around the sewers? I found some pants and a Chumley egg in the sewers. Not bad. Can I please get up out of the water? Alright. Chumley! I mean, come on, look at that. Fix the pathing. That's disgusting. And look at that, the tapestry. That's like solid. I can't like glide through it. It's little things like that. They add up over time. It is a beautiful game though. There's absolutely no denying that. Do I just make the accusation? I feel like I shouldn't. I feel like I miss out on a missable item, you know? How about this one? Oh shit. So, like there's a backstory with this one, but I can't remember the backstory. We'll just hop down there. Oh, I'll hop down there anyway because I've got some, that was hidden from me. Nice. Okay, don't need... was this where I... Yeah. Here he is. It'll be a bit of a swim. Does it say where? He told me to head to the town gate and look for the mark. It will lead to the mask. Okay, I know what he's talking about, but it didn't indicate anything at all. It just said, show me the eyes. Wait, okay, so it's not this side. Does Garay have any... Alright, power count, yeah. Who do you think did it? Don't know names, okay, cool. Very funny. Aha. Alright. It's that thing there, I thought. I've seen that before. It's in town. Right, that. God, I have no idea where this thing is. And it doesn't appear on the compass either. Sucks. Well, I've called over my trusty steed, Simoon. Hamza, who we've established may or may not be the culprit, but... Oh. There's the mask. Or at least... It could be the mask. Is it up top here? My life. Down here? It's worth a try. Swimming in the soggy poo. There it is. So just follow it this way. Okay. No, that's where I found the guard pants. Maybe it's gonna ask me to keep going, swim in the poo. Something there. Okay. Okay. Oh, that was where the egg was. Damn it, is there really nothing? Come on, bruh. I'm Tyrod. Can you give me, like, a free win? I need this. Achievement unlocked, sticky paws. Sticky because of the poo on them, or...? It doesn't even restate where to find it. He told me to head to the town gate. Town gate, look for the mark. Town gate, okay. I'll literally go to the front of the place, sure. I will do that. Okay, town gate. Is this not the town gate? This is the town gate? Right, I've got to look for something like that, right? Oh, is that like the... Oh, that's top down. So what am I looking for? Alright, basically it's those islands. Okay. Okay, I was wondering, like, I was going crazy there for a second. Can we just get to the water? I think it's out this way? Yep. Right. So... which one it is? I have no idea. Although, this one did have that marking on it. I can't reach the top of that, but... I can't reach the top of that either. Hmm. It's on one of these islands, I think. That's my best guess. The top. Good. Give me that chumly egg. Thank you. Alright. Can you come closer, mate? Come closer to the dragonfly? There we go. Okay. Well, it's not here. It's not there. Possibly up on that one there. Possibly. Have I been up to that one? I think so. I mean, there's a possibility it could be there, but that's impossible to scale. Might as well just journey over to that island anyway. Okay. No mask. Try to make it without swimming, but I doubt we'll make it. There we go. Get my bike because reasons. I have no idea. There was a... See, there's that. It's like a... It's glitchy. But, if you, like, launch yourself off certain terrain... If you launch yourself off certain terrain, you can get, like, great speed. Where's my bike at? My bike, is it all the way over to the other side? Yeah. Useless. My bike is useless. Just follow the outside of the building and we'll see. There. Show me the eyes. Show me the eyes. Eyes. I don't get it. Show me the eyes. You heard that. I'm not crazy. I'm not crazy, I'm just a little unwell. Oh, that's a telltale sign of my bike. Stupid ass bike. Stupid. This dumbass is saying, go get the mask. Does it give me any other clothes? You'll take a bit of a swim, but you seem capable. I may be tempted for the first time to look at a guide for this. Because this is redonkulous. me their fruit. Anything up here? There we go. We got another chumley egg. It was all worth it for the chumley. Eat! Swim. Oh, that? That's dumb if it is. That's real dumb. The mask of the shade of Ekria. When I wear it, I feel transformed into something closer to a spirit. I don't feel human anymore. So it's like the gray fox's cow. Sick. But at least I found it. I thought I was going crazy. Is that it? No. There we go. No. I'm wrong. Won't be the first time. There you are. Hey, scumbag. I show Maz his old mask. He barely reacts, but then gently takes it from me and holds it up so that he and his younger self are nose and nose. Nose to nose. He chuckles. I can see why they feared me. It's beautiful. He answered back quicker than he took it, stopping a daydream before it starts. When you wear the mask of the shade, there is no greater ally than darkness and dread. Wait until nightfall, then proceed to the guard station. Be as quiet as you can, and evade their eyes until the moment you must strike. Then, when the time is right, you're gonna hit him with that yeet. He hisses the last bit, dripping with venom. Show them the shade. A shiver. The shade mask on. Let me know when you're ready to do this. Devil glider. Oh, I'm ready. What time is it? It's not quite ready for Alright, I'll put the mask on. Ooh, Google Eye. Scan with the Google Eye. Are you ready to do this? I'm ready. Alright. Operation Breakout. Is it just a cutscene? It's probably better if it is. Oh, he's talking shit at him. Bad guard. Thinking. Oh no, it's one of these. No, this one's interesting. Doubtful, but I don't know, tell me anyway. Listening to you is marginally better than the wind. Keep listening. Thank you. I was thinking about how I've seen plenty of nimble plants, but I've never really thought about what's inside them, you know? What's inside a nimble plant? It's glowing. Yes, obviously, I know it's glowing, but why? What causes the light? I hate the... The geek sweat is making my glasses slip. There we go. I don't know, glowing stuff? Why do you think about these things? What's the point? Keep listening. I don't know, what do you think about? I think about normal things. I think about stuff. Boring things more like. The guards lapse into silence. Time to make myself known. Ooh, it's time for the shade. It's time to hit him with that yeet. No, no, it's the shade. Run. Go, go, go. That was funny. Jailbreak time. It's funny to scare people. I'm buzzing with nervous excitement, and maybe a touch of power, but I tell myself it is only to ensure I give back the mask and continue my... It's only to ensure that I give back the mask and continue my gliding. This is not the time to take up the mantle of vigilante. I approach the boy, who seems no worse for wear, and he possibly even entertained by the guard's reaction. He waves. When I speak, I maintain the illusion. My voice is not quite so searing as the shade's must have been, but it is a worthy effect. Loudly, I call him the son of Maz, and declare that he is free to go and return to his father. Wait, who are you? Tell him I am the shade of Ekria, and do a pose that might help him along. No. Maz is the shade of Ekria, and he isn't my father. My father's dead. Wow. My heart stops. But Maz takes care of me. He takes care of all of us. My heart resumes beating. Did he send you? Yes, Maz sent me. And did he really say I was his son? I nod. The boy laughs a little, with something like relief. He says that to us, calls us sons and daughters, but didn't know if he really meant it. Thank you. I'll get back to him now. Without another word, he's off. See you. I am Google Eye. Destroyer of Worlds. And keeper of Chumley eggs. Alright. Time to return to Maz to have a bit of a Maz. No? Just to get a reward? Okay. Oh, was it that far away? Ah, oh, there it is. Was having a bit of trouble getting through. you're fine, you're fine. There we are. Maz's posture has softened when I see him, like the weight's gone. He is happy. I ask if the boy returned to him, and he nods. Thank you. He is safe with his brothers and sisters. Ask him how many there are. Nearly a dozen. Orphans, all. And the kindest young people you've ever met. Being the Shade, I saw much of the city's true face, and I suppose I found an even more important role to play. I would have taken up the mask again myself, but if I was discovered, then what would happen to them, you know? I tell him I understand, and I think Maz is far more helpful than the Shade. He shrugs. Perhaps, but why don't you keep that mask? There might be use for the Shade yet. Farewell, Glider. I have Google Eye Mask. Google Eye Mask OP. I see everything. Cool. Yeah, I think that's it for tonight's session. That's it for tonight's session. I'm tapping out. Can I save? Can I save? I think I can. There we go. Yes. Nice. Alright. Wow, we're almost at 8 hours. It's pretty good. Which means that it's probably 9-ish. Cool. All right, let's